Today, we are at the Kent State University Experimental Archaeology Lab. The Kent State University Experimental Archaeology Lab recreates and then reverse engineers ancient technologies. I'm Dr. Metin Eren. I'm a full professor here at Kent State University. I focus on stone technology and ballistics.
My name is Michelle Bebber. I'm an assistant professor here at Kent State University. I co-direct our experimental archaeology lab, which I think is an amazing job.
A lot of archaeologists will dig artifacts out of the ground and sort of guess at how a tool worked. We take it a step further. We recreate that tool and then we test out how it worked. And a large part of that is our own Instron materials tester. I think too, like, materials testing is so vital for archaeology because the archaeological record is materials, right? By definition, the archaeological record, that's all we have, is material culture. But what we try to do here is unravel that material culture as much as we can. The Instron is great because it facilitates creativity in how we do the testing. And there's never been a question that we have not been able to sort of adapt our Instron to.
We currently have a student who's very interested in ancient fishing practices, and he has replicated a variety of bone fish hooks, like those we see 20, 30,000 years ago. He's also producing shell fish hooks, which are quite common around the world. And so he's actually using the Instron to test the sort of just the durability and the strength of various types of fish hooks.
This is, I mean, really the premier experimental archaeology lab in North America, and to test all the different materials we do is unique. And again, to have our own Instron not only has been extremely beneficial for us to unravel the past, but we have colleagues now across the archaeological discipline. More archaeologists are getting Instrons because I think they just incredibly value what Instron can bring.